So I frequently get the question, how does the condominium structure work? And this is typically from a first-time buyer. So real quickly, in a very simplified form, this is how it works. So you have all the owners of a condominium. They get together and they form a board of directors, somebody who is going to represent their interests. And these board of directors are people who live in the condo. So maybe, and they have a vote. And so maybe a guy named John Smith, he's got some good leadership qualities. Maybe he runs his own small business, whatever. And so they say, hey, John, you'd make a great president of our condo board. So they elect John. And then maybe Mary Smith, she's a financial planner or she's an accountant and she knows her way around a P&L statement and she's good with numbers. So they elect Mary to be their finance officer, or VP of finance or whatever. Okay, so they have all these different categories. So the homeowners elect a board of directors. Then the board of directors representing the homeowners, what they do is they say, hey, we need a company to manage the building. This is a big building, so they hire a property management company, typically that specializes in condos. And so they hire this company. Then that company, they take care of everything. They deal with all of the day-to-day issues with the building, you know, the cleaning, the carpets, and that kind of stuff. And they also deal with the longer-term things going on with the building. So the condo management company basically does all the management, short-term, long-term. Now, here's an option. The board of directors, they will sometimes say, we're not going to hire a condo management company. We're going to try to save that 5, 6, 7, 8% that we have to pay them, and we're going to manage it ourselves. So John and Mary and all the other board of directors, what they do is they contact a landscaping company and they hire a landscaping company to do the landscaping. They hire some other company to come in and clean the carpets and that kind of thing. So they do that and they try to save some money that way. But that's up to the owners and the board of directors, and that's how it works.
Mm-hmm.